Hey y'all, I'm about to be doing a Temu review. So yeah, that's the gonna be the thumbnail review. And I ordered there's a separate order that's gonna be coming. So I'd ordered it weird. So here's part of the order, but I think the other package should be coming tomorrow. So when it comes tomorrow, I'll record me opening that. But Temu is a hot trending app, and so the first things that I see is this nails. They're so cute. They're short nails too. They're not too long. I think they're short or medium. I think they're short though. And then I got one of these nail stands. I got two of these, the same color, silver. So when I do my press on nails, it don't have to just be sitting next to me on the counter. It could be sitting up on something. And then I got this acrylic nail clipper. That's what it is. Cause I'm about to to order a UV light, a gel UV light. So when I do my nails, they look shiny and really nice. This is a set of feet supplies, for your feet. It's a feet kit. It comes with this scrubber type of thing, and then it comes with this. Not really sure what that's for, but I guess I'll figure it out. And then this for the ends of my feet and stuff like that. Oh, and then it comes with this foot thingy. I think it's to get dead stuff from underneath your thumbnail or something. That's what I'm assuming. And then I got an eyebrow kit for your eyebrows. It comes with this. Kind of almost looks like an edge brush, but it's not. It's for your eyebrows. It's an eyebrow kit. I guess this is if you do your eyebrows with makeup, you can do it like that. And then it comes with an eyebrow miniature razor. Comes with this. I'm assuming it you're supposed to do it like that, you know? But yeah, see, it did make my eyebrows thicker though. Okay, and then it came with, this is really why I ordered it, because it comes with when you got that eyebrow sticking out, you just snip it. And then it comes with a pair of tweezers. Even though I got a whole bunch of tweezers, I had to throw a few of them away because they weren't no good no more, so. Yeah, I figured I might as well just order. And it was only $2. This was $1. That was $1. I think this was $2. And then this was one something. And then, oh, this actually isn't mine, guys. And I already opened it. It's my brother's. But oh well, who cares? I'm gonna open it. It's a lunch pouch. I got it for him since he's losing weight, but it looks a lot smaller in person though. It's a lot smaller. I thought it was bigger. In the pictures it looked it was ginormous, but I guess it was just false advertising, I suppose. Or maybe I just didn't look at the actual how size of it's supposed to be. It has that in the description, but you know me, I just kind of order what I see. Guys, and the thing that I was waiting for my dresser. So my room isn't all that big. It's really just big enough for what has in it. So there's this dresser I have, and it has a huge mirror, so it looks like it'd be a vanity mirror. So I turned it into my vanity. And it comes with this, it comes with those bulbs, so I just put it all around on the mirror. That's so cool. This is the only thing I really was excited about. And that's what it looks like. Cause I know a lot of my friends on Snapchat wanted me to do like a haul and stuff. So like, I'm gonna do my haul on my YouTube. So if they wanna watch it, they can watch it. It's just interesting to see what people get. Cause I watch people all the time on YouTube, like what they get and stuff. And I love watching it. I'm just like, yeah, I wanna do that. Entertain people by what I get, I guess. Cause really like, that's nice. Ooh, I was really wanting this one too, guys. Guys, this is amazing. Look it. Okay, a lot of you are like, what is this? Okay, for the people that don't know, this, you put your rings on it. Like, you put really pretty rings, and it goes on the fingertip, on like the finger, and it goes all the way down. It's so pretty. I got some Windex, and it's like glass. So, yeah, I'm just super excited for it, honestly. Super excited. Sorry, y'all, I had to, like, look at it. But, yes, I love it. So pretty. And then there's that other stand I told you guys about, how, like, I got two of it. Oh, my gosh. Okay, so, that's what that looks like. It's a luxury heart necklace. I seen it and I loved it, so I picked it up. Oh, I ordered it, not picked it up, but I ordered it. And it is just so pretty. Hold on, I gotta untangle it, guys. Really? Why do I have to untangle it? That's annoying. Nobody wants to sit here and untangle it. Come on now. I'll probably just fast forward this moment right here. Just trying to open it. Oh my gosh. I don't know how to get this tangle out. I am so upset right now. Okay, y'all. I don't know. I'm gonna untangle it on my own time. But. She's real pretty. I love it. So pretty. Oh yeah. So I got hair clips, but they're too small for my hair. And I figured if I ordered one online, I'll find one that I really like. And this is so pretty. It has like rhinestones on it. And like, it's just pretty, and it's for thick hair. And I got just that. Super nice. Yeah, I like it a lot. I think it's really cool. The second one y'all might like a little bit more because like it's all like rhinestone. It's just pretty. It just has a very pretty pearl. Oh my gosh. So pretty, ain't it? I know. And it's like that on the other side too. Yeah. I love that. And that was it for this package. I have another package that's coming.